Now we're going to multiply complex conjugates. Complex conjugates are complex numbers in the form a plus bi and a minus bi, which means the real numbers and the imaginary numbers are the same, but one is a sum and one is a difference. So for example, 3 plus 8i and 3 minus 8i are complex conjugates. And to discover this special product, let's go ahead and multiply this out. Again, we're going to have four products, just as we do when multiplying two binomials. We'll have 1, 2, 3, and 4 products. So 3 times 3 is equal to 9. And then we have 3 times negative 8i. That's going to be negative 24i or minus 24i. So there's the first two products. And then we have 8i times 3, that's positive 24i or plus 24i. And the last product we have 8i times negative 8i, that would be negative 64i squared or minus 64i squared. And now we need to simplify. Notice how the two middle terms are opposites. So this sum would be 0. And then we know when simplifying complex numbers, we need to simplify I squared, where I squared is equal to negative 1. So now we need to substitute negative 1 for I squared. So we'll have 9, again this was 0, minus 64, and then I squared is equal to negative 1. So this becomes 9 plus 64, which is equal to 73. So the product of complex conjugates will always result in a real number. And this will be important when dividing complex numbers or when we have a fraction with a complex number in the denominator, which we'll see in the next video.